Yo, everyone, it's PewDiePie here. We are back in, you know, Firewatch. We're gonna do the stuff and find some bear tracks by the lakeside. Yeah, well, let's just go do that. Am I supposed to hold this fishing rod? I don't know. I feel awkward already. The clothes are gone, though. For the teens. Not here anymore. So they must have fucked off. Probably. Can I actually examine this? I don't know. Whatever. Is there actually anything in here? Into the little thing? No? Nothing? Okay. Good.
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh. It could have been one of the fish and game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
What the... it's... Holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Uh-oh.
Henry? I'm worried.
I don't know where to go.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating. Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh, God.
I found a walkie-talkie out here, too.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Well, get it if you haven't already, and then we'll figure out whose it is.
Will do.
Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. You know, somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
I don't think so, man. I don't think so.
This just seems like a misunderstanding or something. Are you sure you were actually attacked?
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry, I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who. We should just get the hell out of here.
It's a two-day hike. You're welcome to do it, but you're gonna catch hell from the service and have to explain yourself. Plus, there's a fire burning across Rose Creek. You hiked through there on the way in.
Call someone and tell them to come get me.
I am not going to book a $15,000 helicopter ride for you. I'm not doing it. Okay, we can't freak out. There's got to be a reasonable explanation for all of this.
You're right. I'll head to Wapiti Meadow, but I swear, if this gets worse, you better get on the horn and get us out of here.
I'll call around and see if anything weird is happening to anyone else, okay?
Sounds good.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
Okay, I thought I could, like, report this one. I guess I couldn't. Whatever. If you read the thing, if you just pause the video, then you can see what it read. It's a long way, man. I'm not gonna lie, it's a long way. But let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, can I hit this one? Can I fuck it up? Nope. I couldn't. Because I'm such a badass, I need to wreck shit. That's what I do. I wreck the stuff. What's this? Huh. Chop down. Ah, I can get an axe, maybe. Or a big machete.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions, acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that. And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Obviously.
I'll see if I can break in somehow.
All right. Be careful.
Okay. I've given it the good college try. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Oh boy, that's a long travel. Jesus. That's all on the other side of the fucking map. But I guess I'll do it. I'll do it for you. It's like an alternative. Nope, it wasn't. I wonder what's the fastest way. I don't know. Maybe I should just cut it to when I get there. But I don't wanna, because it's the part of the experience, yo. And if you're noticing like an echo and shit, it's because I'm not in my usual setup. I sometimes aren't. Because, you know, there's some stuff going on. Always. Always some shit going down. So, that's why. That's why the echo. Ah. And it's warm as hell here, though. I have, like, my window open. Oh. I don't know why the music kicked in. That usually means something. But I don't know why. Maybe it's just relaxing music. To keep you motivated, I don't know. Isn't this the place where all the faces were? Jeez, that's loud. My ears are vibrating. You can probably even hear it through the mic. And I have a noise cancelling headset, so that means it's fucking loud, man.
Well, are the other lookouts telling the truth?
Of course. Why wouldn't they be?
I don't know. Maybe someone told them not to.
You're suggesting that you and I are actually being watched by whom exactly?
I don't know, obviously.
Someone who is telling folks I've worked with for years to lie? Big Brother is not casting his shadow on the Shoshone, Henry.
Look, you should have seen this clipboard, Delilah.
Yeah, I guess I should have.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay, keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah,
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Huh. Suspicious, indeed. Or maybe not, who knows? I mean, when I played this game, like, the first time, it
was... I know we don't know what's going
on. Okay.
But I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that... if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian... just how scared he would have been.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Huh. I kind of like how the dialogue is written as well. I mean, it's a good dialogue, man. What's down here even? I don't even know. And I noticed that my FPS counter is like invisible in the video. It shouldn't be. I don't know why it is, but it's not supposed to be. But it is. I like also how just wait a second. Let me get up here. How the old stuff on the map is actually still there. Like the thing down there and the Wapiti station, it doesn't go away. It's like there all the time. That's cool. It really brings that immersion into the game. Right? We're all about that immersion on this channel, right? Well, kinda. Where are we even going?
Whoa, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
Ooh,
they're not going to try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
I really don't know how the controlled fire thing and burning goes. How that's done, but I'm guessing it's hard work, man. Why is the 1, 2, 3, 4 on all of them? Why couldn't this be auto unlock then? It's just a drag out the game because it's kind of short. Okay. Ron, really wish the powers that could. I'm really losing it, man. Really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time, I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper. But every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job, so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through this bottle of 50s. What? Fives instead. Miss you, Dave. Okay, I'm gonna keep all of them in case we need them. What's up with all these books? I need to reposition myself. I don't get the fucking books. I just leave it open so I know I've been there. Even though, you know, it's easy to recognize.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa, someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
Okay, that is kind of weird. Interesting turn of events.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelos in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers. The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Okay, I think I saw a way down here, actually. If I can jump down here. Yeah, I can. There we go.
I think I would have gotten strong enough to climb back up some of these drop-offs, but here I am, stuck.
Yeah, well, we've all got our limits, Henry.
Huh, totem pole. Nice. Where am I going? Jeez, that's some green-ass trees, man. Ah, there we go. Is there people here?
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weeblo or whatever.
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
Hmm. You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a weeblo do it.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
Okay, I guess we'll go and find the stuff, the axe and stuff. We can chop down some sheet.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching? I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but God, if you saw what you said you did. Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I'm holding it.
Maybe drop it?
I'm still holding it. Why am I still holding it?
Now that's a real mystery.